Never know when I might need these. Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. Almost there. All right, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Those bloodstains are not the kind that would pool around a corpse. They look like smears. There must be Shadow Carja armor. These look like drag marks. A Shadow Carja spear. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
The stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.